Do you like to play hide and seek? In the problem search puzzle, division sums are playing hide and seek with you. They are hiding away their signs and you have to search for them. Let's see how. The division sums are arranged either horizontally, that's going from left to right, or vertically, from top to down. We have to search for these problems and circle them and then write them down in the table given below. Let's search for them. This is a vertical problem. 20 divided by 2 equals to 10. Going from top to down. Did you find 28 or did you find more?